right, let's get you sworn in. Raise your right hand. I do solemnly swear that I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States, as interpreted by my immediate superiors in the IAA. My duties may include interrogation, phone tapping, suppressing reports, inventing reports, paying bribes, taking bribes, the trafficking of drugs and arms, the misappropriation of funds, and lying to the American people whenever strategically necessary. So help me God. I'll take your silence as an enthusiastic consent. Congratulations.
Welcome to the IAA, Agent. Earpiece working? Good. Because your first assignment begins immediately, I've sent you some coordinates. Get moving and I'll brief you en route. Okay, let's start with the publicly available facts. The global price of oil per barrel is through the roof. Gas prices at the pump are off the charts. The agency has been granted unlimited resources to get the situation under control. What the public don't know is that behind the scenes, this is nothing more than a good old-fashioned criminal conspiracy to fix prices. And we have a leading suspect, the Duggan family. I believe you're already familiar with them. You're heading to the current residence of one Mason Duggan. Is to give my team access to his private files. You're going to give my team remote access to Duggan's personal computer. Now, if there's something there that links the Duggans to price fixing, they'll find it. I've given you access to our standard issue hacking software on your phone. You're probably familiar with the program. We've been going third party with this stuff for years. Good job. Oh, this data is a smoking gun, and the Duggan's fingerprints are all over it. It doesn't tell us how they're doing what they're doing, but get this. They're striking a deal to acquire something from those clowns at the Bureau. I can't tell what it is exactly, but we need to get our hands on it before the Duggans do. We have a couple of stops to make. The Duggans have been given two collection points by the Bureau. One is at their HQ, the other is at a seized contraband depot across town. You can choose what to hit first. I'll work up some options while you're en route. So, the Bureau HQ might look like it can't be infiltrated, but take it from me, it can. As for the depot, it's essentially just an evidence room. It'll be long, but that shouldn't be a problem. Point. Yeah, they have external contractors going in and out all day. Some kind of maintenance work. Yeah, we sent the location of one of their work sites to find some of their uniforms. If you're surprised the FIB are tangled up in this, you shouldn't be. Yeah, there's almost no species of un-American activity the Bureau hasn't undertaken at some point. You ever hear of Steve Haynes? Yeah, tip of the iceberg. Do you have something? Honestly, it doesn't need to be much with these guys. Now get in there and head upstairs. Remember, you're supposed to be there. Look calm, look confident, and look bored. I'm obligated to inform you that you have been given a standard issue GPS tracking device. Nothing personal, just so we can follow your progress.
Okay, on you go.
Be careful. If they see you outside the construction area, they'll smell a rat. Now, we've been combing through the files we got from Duggan, and it looks like there are two items at this location. A tablet and some kind of miniature data storage device. See if you can find them.
You're not authorized to be here, so leave!
Do you have the items? And still incognito? Yeah, we'll make an agent out of you yet! So you run a certain tax-free import and export business. Ever been hit by an FIB raid? Hey, your wrongful possessions are probably gathering dust somewhere in that depot. That said, keep your eyes on the prize. Did you get them? Okay, now get out before you break anything. Alright, we have all the jigsaw pieces we need. Lose your tail. Drop them off at this location, and we'll start working out how they fit together.
Thank you.
conspiracy. I'm crime family looted in Texas, running around doing deals with the Bureau. There is some mysterious contraband technology that's gonna be used to screw American consumers even harder than they've already been. Needless to say, this is only the beginning. Pack some sunscreen and keep your calendar clear. Serve app on your phone to hack it. Now, if you're gonna destroy it, wait until the hack is complete. Now, I'm gonna need access to all of them to locate whatever command center they're using to run this up. Good, that worked. We've got the start of a trace here.
man. Come.
From somebody who spent a lot of his professional life dealing with these stuffed shirts. Be prepared. Sounds like no one's there. There must be a computer of some kind to control the drones. Can you get me access to it? Perfect. Okay, let's see what we're dealing with. Oh boy. These planes are... Oh no, get out! It's a trap! Repeat, exit the building immediately! Agent, do you copy? Agent! Thank you. combine luck, throw in some heat stroking. That's the formula. Good work. I'll be in touch. Okay, here are your coordinates. Agent Johnson is our principal undercover asset in the Duggan organization. Her disappearance is a major threat to our investigation. I need you to track her down. She keeps a garage across town. Let's start there.
Jesus!
Possibility. If Agent Johnson was preparing for a journey of any kind, standard procedure mandates that she map out and de-risk the location in advance. Then maybe check if she has any recent GPS in her car. Bingo! Ha! See if you can find her. now, Agent Johnson's recovery is considered a priority subtask in this operation. Standard remuneration package applies.
Bernard send you?
Did she just call me? Tell her that's a disciplinary matter.
We need to get out of here, now. Sit rep. We have two groups of hostiles. Possible links to Malavita Grande and Duggan personnel. Both hiding. They are hostile to each other and us. We need to evacuate this area and regroup staff.
Get her out of there. And remember, local law enforcement are not in the loop for this operation.
Damn. I thought I was dead back there for sure. How the heck did you find me? Recent GPS locks in my car? That was good work. They told me I was heading to a deal. I figure it's business as usual. No clue they'd made me. I just had time to map it out. The next thing I know, there's a black bag over my head. I think they were planning to sell me as leverage to the cartel. I don't know what the hell happened. The deal went south, people started dropping left and right. You got there just in time. Shit. So are you new? I don't recognize you. Thank you anyway. Just give me a second to get my shit together, okay? So I'm guessing you're on the Duggan op? That our models predicted. It's got Bureau written all over it. I was so close to putting it all together before my cover got blown. Anyway, here's what I can tell you. The Duggans are putting together some kind of next-gen computer software. That's how they're fixing the price of gas. This thing is exploiting backdoors everywhere, including the goddamn boss at the data center. It's manipulating trade prices, supply, demand, shipment delays, rating agencies, oversight mechanisms, you name it. It's even pushing panic buying using bots on social media. The Duggans already have most of the tech they need, and they're out to buy even more from the FIB's confiscated items. Whatever's going on, we need to move on it fast. We've got a lot of heat. Use them now. We can't have local law enforcement all over this. I feel a little faint. Could you take me to the hospital? Debrief's gonna happen.
Really?
Could you take me to the hospital? Debrief's gonna have to wait. Thanks. Again. Hopefully my intel fills in some of the blanks. I'm sure you'll get a copy of the mission report.
Good work today. Now, having successfully undertaken field work in temperatures of over 100 degrees, I'm giving you a direct order to take a shower before your next report for duty. How about for today? That was some fine work, Agent.
Thanks.
Thank you.
not just the heat. The tech guys are telling me that this kind of interference is consistent with a signal jamming zone, run through multiple independent antennas. As long as they're operational, we can only give you an approximate search area for the van. If you can take the antennas down, we should be able to get a proper trace on the vehicle.
Get your hands down!
Oh, shit!
Come on! You're not allowed here.
We got a
Give
man!
It up, ass!
You gotta be with me! You're supposed to be here, Get asshole!
Thank you.
bastards. There's a major blow to the Duggan's operations. I can practically feel them sweating, and not just because of the weather. And once we get that hardware back to the lab, we'll know what it is, who made it, where it came from, and most importantly, we'll know exactly how the hell the Bureau got their hands on it so they can sell it to the highest bidder. Once our guys have run their analysis. goes. You'll need to find another way to get to the top. Let me tell you something, Agent. This would never have happened on the agency's watch. Avon Hertz has been dead for nearly half a decade. His company dismembered. His assets seized. But oh no, not on the FIB's watch. Yeah, they've been collecting leftover Clifford tech for years under the guise of national security. And all the time selling it to the highest bidder, Mason Duggan. Of all the assholes to nearly bring civilization to its knees.
Thank you.
have the case. Because this is what it feels like to have the free world sitting right in your hand. Bring it to the rendezvous. Coordinates are at the top of Mount Chiliad, specifically in the late Mr. Hertz's personal silo. I left an agency helicopter for if you want to travel on the company dime. We're gonna put this thing to bed for good. That means any trace of Clifford software on the original servers must be eliminated. No data remnants, no residual algorithms, no magnetic representations, nothing. Special Actions Division. Our goal was to use black helicopters. restore power. We blew some fuses during the decommissioning process. There'll be some spares. Go take a look around. Okay, our monitoring station reports that the power is back on. Good work. Now get to the servers. First one done. Is everything okay down there? Our remote monitoring of the systems just went crazy.